We're back with some more Star Wars Battlefront 2, about to take on Polis Massa, Birth of the Rebellion. The Death Star plans have been traced to a secret rebel facility hidden in an asteroid field. Let's fuck him up! Fuck. All right, we'll be back in a second. The Death Star plans had not been secured as previously thought. Imperial Intelligence has tracked the plans to a small rebel outpost in the Polis Massa system. Cover the plans and destroy the rebel outpost. Let's get to it.
By the time of the raid on Polis Massa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Massa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Oh, shit. This one is actually genuinely hard. Like, no joke. If it weren't for codes.
All right, man, Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
And codes are in, so let's go fuck them up. Ha! Idiot. Oh shit, oh shit! Oh shit, Bothan spies! Bothan spy guy, he's a Bothan spy. If you don't know what the fight is referred to, my cousin and I as kids like made up a thing, like a little jingle. It was like the misadventures of Bothan spy guy. And it was always like, because he can turn invisible, so it was always like him turning invisible and getting hit by like a car or something. It's pretty fucking funny. So much we played this game, by the way. So today's episode of Bothan spy guy, he goes invisible, like boom, hit by a car. Now today's episode of Bothan spy guy, Bothan spy guy, he's a Bothan spy. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that story, because if not, I'm basically like a fucking idiot. Alright, let's go.
Nicely
wait.
Now it's time to make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility.
Got my fucking shocky gun.
Along the way, we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Ah, I can go faster than you fuckers, my jetpack. Jet, oh shit. Shit. Kablam! Blam! Blam! Zap! This gun is so much fun! Heyo! Oh shit! Fucking reload! I literally can't kill them fast enough. Like, there are so fucking many rebels, I cannot kill them fast enough. Done. Get out of my way, fucking Wookiees. How are there so many Wookiees? Is the entire Wookiee fucking planet rebelling? Fuck off, Wookiees. I don't like you people. Give me this fucking disc. Getting the fuck out of here. Oh my god. Wait. Can we get a combo going? Combo! Zap. Zap. Alright, excuse me, guys. Got important places to be. Don't worry about it. Just don't mind me. Don't worry about it. Still can't jetpack. Always forget. Still can't jetpack while carrying the fucking flag. Or objective, whatever the fuck. Anyway. Alright. Hup. Defend
it. It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not.
AKA, I sit here and just fucking spin in a circle like a damn turret and just fuck them up. Get fucked. All right, come here, come here. Oh, I'm hitting. Oh, got him. I was like, I'm hitting all around this fucker. Oh, sniped out of the fucking air. Get fucked, you bunch of nerds. Alright, usually when it hits a minute, they fucking do another wave of them. Yup. Right as they hit a minute. So enough. Get out of here, nerds. Da da da. Da da da. I wonder if, like, all these episodes are gonna get fucking copyright started because of Star Wars soundtrack, you know? Like, I love this game, but I just wonder if the music is just gonna fucking kill me. Oh well, still worth it. Revenge of the Fifth and all that good stuff. Oh shit! Boat and spy guy, he's a boat and spy. Eat fucking wings. Oh god, he's trying to disintegrate me. Their guns literally disintegrate people. It's pretty great. But I have a zap gun, so you know.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Okay. Can do. The caverns we go. Oh god, I knew it. Get out of here, Wookie. Zap, zap. You're about to get fucked up. Boom, bitches. Aw, I always had to reload. We should get manually reloaded in this game. This would fucking make it so much better. So it wouldn't be out of ammo like every fucking time I turn around the damn corner. A lot. Actually, I think it's 57, just this mission, so that's cool. Give me the plane, the things, the plans. Give me the plans. Give me the plans. Give them to me. Give me the plans. Plans, give them to me. Zap, zap, zap. Okay, whatever. Give me the plans. I'm gonna be the man with the plan. You get it. Yeah, you got it. Ha, eat shit, Bothan. Many Bothans died giving us this information. And you're done. Huh? Now what? Capture the hangar.
The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news.
Damn it.
The rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out.
What's up, Bothan? Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Get out of here. Grenades. Wow, okay. So this is the best thing ever, right? Because, like, out here in space, like, normally you would die, right? If you can't breathe in space. But I'm, in fact, invincible. So I don't give a shit. I could have walked across for all I cared. And I don't care. So, yeah. Shortcut. Zap. Fucking eat a grenade. There we go. Excuse me, guys. I'm going to go capture this. Thanks. There we go. Right in the fucking sweet spot. Done.
Our raid is a success. And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
Princess Leia. Yeah. Eat that, fucking rebellion scum.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Yup. Alright, 74 kills. Hells yeah. Killing spree, public enemy, Deadeye, as always. Time to save my progress since this game freezes every time I fucking do something. Alright, Tantive 4, recovering the plans. Lord Vader has sensed the plans are aboard a consular ship making its way to Tatooine. He sensed it? I thought the whole thing we just did told us where to look. Whatever. Let's go fuck up the ship, right? Princess Leia and stuff. Fuck her? I mean, the old Carrie Fisher, maybe. Lord Vader has determined the Death Star plans were beamed to the Tantive IV, a consular ship under the flag of Alderaan. The ambassador, Princess Leia Organa, is believed to be a member of the Rebel Alliance. The 501st will storm the ship, recover the plans, and take Leia Organa prisoner. All right.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
I get to play as Vader finally, which is cool.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen material plans to
Ambassador. Oh, memories. Holy shit. Eat shit, all of you. I just fucking boarded your ship. Eat shit, all of you. Fucking, oh my god. Don't worry about me, guys. I'm just gonna step in here real quick. Oh, and I'm capturing a point. That's nice. Get out of here, fucking rebels. Go rebel somewhere else. Yeah, you fucking better be glad I'm on your side, or else I'll be killing all of you guys. Yes, I'll play as Darth Vader. Goodness gracious.
Head to the tech room.
Don't freeze. Thank you.
Lord Vader.
Oh my god. Nerdgasm. Oh, let's see. Nerd, get fucked. How the fuck are you gonna survive a fucking lightsaber swipe, huh? Get out of here, you fucking... Oh my god, this is great. You bunch of nerds, get out of here. Get out of here. Well, well, well. If it isn't these bunch of assholes... I shouldn't even be in here yet. Why am I in here? I messed up, apparently. I don't know. Here we go.
We'll need to take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
You bet. That's what I was kind of doing before anyway, just in case you weren't aware. Alright, and there's one there. And now there's one here. And there's one over. Oh my god. Alright. Get fucked, you bunch of nerds. And done. Alright, Leia, where are you at, bitch?
Access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
Can do. Oh my god, all of you die. Alright, where is the... Oh god, where's the engine room? It's this way, right? Somewhere this way? Zap! And let's see what we got in here. Aw, you fuck. We'll go the long way around. Is there another door in here that I can go through? Get out of here, nerd. Yeah, you're dead. Through here, maybe? Aha! I have found the correct path to travel. Down. Go. Yes.
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal.
Oh, hold on. That will kill me. So I'll do this, and then I'll do this. Hey, wait, hold on, wait. There we go. You know what? Force choke. You're dead. Ha ha. Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha ha.
Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Got it. Vader gonna fuck you up. It's fucking like Darth Lee, like fucking like
now let's clear those.
I don't even know what the fuck to call it, like glide, I guess. I don't know.
Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
Where are you at? No. No. Damn it. Fuck. All right, guys. We'll be back in a minute.
Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
And we're back. Alright. Assuming it doesn't fucking freeze again, just gonna go out here and fuck some people up.
Vader, let's find another way around.
Alright, where are you at, Princess? Leia! I am your father, Leia.
Come to daddy.
Oh, come on! Wait. And now. Leia, get your ass back here. Your father's talking to you.
For a stormtrooper?
You're now
the
dead.
Day is ours.
Idiot.
Well done, gentlemen.
Fucking stupid. I was gonna about to choke that bitch. Anyway. Daddy just choked daughter. So if you're turned on, like, comment, and subscribe.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.
Inconceivable! Killing spree, public enemy, did not get dead eye, cut it, and shoot hardly at all. But anyway. Oh, man. Great game. Is this Endor? Could it possibly be? Oh, it's Yavin 4. Yeah. All right. Space battle. All right. I think I have time for... I don't know, because I did all that fucking swapping, so I'm not sure how long that actually took once I cut it down. We're going to switch out episodes, so I will see you guys the next one.